Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to add a number of months to a date in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to take any date and add 36 months to that date, just like we did here in cell A1.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So in order to add months to a date, we are going to use a function called EDATE. So I'm going to type equals E and then date with a left parenthesis. And then I'm going to be prompted for a start date. So let's type in double quotes, 1/1/2024. Close my double quotes, type a comma, and then I'm being prompted for a number of months. So I'm just going to type 36 here, close my parentheses, and hit enter. And I can see that I'm being returned with 1/1/2027. And that's because 1/1/2027 is 36 months from 1/1/2024. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So if I click in here and I put a different date, let's say I type equals today with a left parenthesis and then a right parenthesis, and then I hit enter. And then in this cell, cell C2, let's say I only want to add 3 months to that. Now, if I go back to A1 and I type equals E date with a left parenthesis, the first argument is a start date. So let's say we click on what's in cell C1 and then type a comma. And then for my number of months, I'm going to click on C2 and then hit enter. And I can see that 8/9/2024 is in fact 3 months from 5/9/2024. And then I can change this to be 5 months. And I can see now I'm in October, or 7 months, which should give me December. And so you can use cell values when using the EDATE function as well. There are a lot of other ways to add months to a date, and we go over some more of those out on our blog. I will include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube in case you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.